voice of the Lord prophesied a long time ago, saying, He shall come. Oh, yes, He has come. We testify of Him about the Son of Man, who shall come in His glory. Oh, He has come. He shall come unto His own. He shall receive Him not. He turned unto the Gentile. Oh, yes, He has come. Oh, this is the voice of our Lord, prophesied a long time ago. He has come. We came down unto Babylon to seek them that are lost. Oh, Lord, save my soul. Oh, yes, He has come. This is the voice of our God, who prophesied a long ago. Someday He shall come. Oh, He shall come in His great and glory unto His own. But we say, we not sure. Oh, yeah, we hear His voice, and yet we disobey. In His judgment He's come. Oh yes, He has come. Oh come, ye sons of men, what is so, who thou you shall reap.
Let me tell you a story. There was a man, the Bible says, was a very wealthy man. And the Bible said he had everything that you can ever dream of in the world. And one day, this rich man, he passed away, he died. And when he got to hell, he discovered that his riches could not save him, but he was in hellfire. And from there, he cried out unto the Lord and said, Lord, can you just allow me to go back into the world and notify my family about this place? And the Lord said, don't worry, there are my servants who live on the face of the earth who will testify of me. Because in here there is no repentance. And this man, when he was in the world, he thought he had the world in his hand. But in eternity, he realized that the worth of a man, he cannot save his own soul. And the Son of Man, he warned and he prophesied. He said, what shall it profit a man if he gain the whole world and lose his own soul? Beloved, we can seek, we can desire, we can acquire the world, everything therein. But the question I put before you is, what will it profit you if you gain the whole world and to find yourself in the lake of fire? The word of God is real. The Bible is real. Your belief, your unbelief cannot change what the Lord said He's going to do. So beloved, it's a wise thing to know who your maker is. Because one day you shall stand before Him and declare in your own account, in your own words, what you have done within yourself. Oh, yeah, this is the voice of the Lord, who shall come in His great and glory. Oh, yes, He has come. Oh, yeah, this is the voice of God, who shall come in His great and glory. Oh yes, He has come.